That is lovely. So Ken Zemisco was hiking Mount Bierstadt on Monday. When he got to the top, what is that he hears? A dual clarinet concert. The musicians hiked up with their instruments and a little music stand, played for anybody who happened to be up there. Ken didn't get their names, but he did enjoy the music, thought it was pretty Colorado of them to do that, and we tend to agree.